Hello and welcome back. This week's about the correspondent. The UDRP with Jürgen Hiddorf and the Mustang, which is also known as the Shelby Mustang GT. I've been working on texture loss and stuff because for some reason all my settings have messed up. Looks like there's patrol going on and I kind of just ran away, so give me a second. Now we're gonna reveal. We're gonna turn the graphics all the way up. Basically, let's start by just like, I guess, driving down pretty fast. See how fast this Mustang is. I don't have too much plans for my videos. I've just been a couple weeks and it's time to hop back on the DLP. If you guys are wondering, the past couple videos, the past like 7 videos, were pre-recorded. They were uploading throughout the week. And you can search for that. But now, you're back and I want to be able to make 2020 one of the years where I just want to really improve my videos. This is going to be coming back in, getting all my recording software set up, and soon I'll be able to get some pretty decent videos. I don't expect much, but to just cruise around, get something started. I'm messing with the car. I'm going to actually put the graphics to auto. Maybe a bit more smooth. Yeah. I think when I put it to audio, it just lags. So we'll keep it off for auto. I'm going to be testing that also as well as what my mic quality has to be towards the video. That's something I'm going to figure out. Because I don't want the video to overwrite the... That's weird. The video to overwrite the my voice, or my voice to be way too loud. Because my issue with that is if one's too high, you get that static sound. So if you guys do know that, I do apologize. I know the next couple of videos are going to be like this, but I don't have like, any plans. I'm kind of just like half doing it. I do apologize. I'm just trying to get all set up. So some videos, almost my videos are planned. I appreciate if y'all getting patient. There are going to be incredible videos coming out. I didn't say that. There's Hitman, some Man with Steve Trump, everything that you have seen or haven't seen yet, and more. All coming out. It's going to be something that I think I'm going to chase, but I won't worry about it because it's not like. It's top. This should give though, bud. That was speed, but I know I did something wrong. I'm gonna wait here for a hot minute, or a hot second, I should say. Let's just go through it. That. This is ridiculous. Sometimes I just go on here and I'm just like wondering what is gonna happen, what am I gonna see? I think I wanna get that one drop. Oh, isn't that guy's way? Yes, I feel like they fixed some of the qualities of the game. Because I was trying to work on the software, my videos causing this to happen. But I'm working on that, I know. Boys. Hey, we're gonna go back. Oh, I don't want to stay out. Heart's beating because I don't want to do that here. I could be a kid to say dude, but you know what? I think I'm just gonna chuck it straight. I don't care if it's lighting. I'm gonna check it all the way this way. Throw it in a drive and just hope it survives. I could be stoked. I kinda wanna play this. Actually, I would come from the other direction, which is this back road. Hope there's no cops. I don't want to come this direction. But we're definitely taking a right. I want to try to see if we can get a different car. Like a Mustang. I'd still be wanted by the ladies. Take the van home. The lights on. Just act like everything's okay. Doesn't matter what the gas is. We're probably going to jail soon. I have to figure out, oops, not there. I'm gonna have to go to the menu or not. I have to figure out what actually is smooth. I'm not gonna shoot. You know what, I'm gonna get this guy. You know what? This is the cop that tried to this cop ran me up. This guy again. This one is walking. There we go, that's the victim. That guy was bothering me. There we go. So that's only two cops down. But I was still with the Mustang in it. Even right there, I wasn't sure if I'm gonna make it. New cops, yeah. back over here. I just want to move the other way. I sit back into the area. What is that? Money? I think picking up maybe. Okay, this sounds sweet. Alright, I'll see you on my next video. I'm not gonna get out of this one. Guess I got to jail for helping. Bye.